13,807,001. 01. Something out of nothing. Something's raining down. A river of what to do's, who to be's. Stand out? Blend in? Help 'em? Go to war and win? Close your eyes, little bird. Tomorrow's a new world, little bird.
Well, looky at you. What do we have here? Some little bird falling down from her nest. There be things prowling down below, girl. Should have stayed up top, up there with them respectables. This place is our home, girl. You on Cedar's territory now, and something tells me you plain forgot your invitation. Did you leave it at home, honey? Now, what you really here for, huh? You one of them clean up the street type of police? One of them dig the dirt new people sniffing around looking up for your big break? I don't think we can be taking no chances, brother. Now, let's see what's in your pockets, girl. You ain't got no invite. Maybe you got something for my hospitality. Or maybe you can stick around. You got a boyfriend? Someone who'll pay a pretty price to see your pretty face again? Oh, I haven't even done preparing your death warrant, and here you are all ready for the signing. Boys, can you please show this girl some notarizing?
I see you. I see you. Out? Out of here? To there? Good. You die. I stay. No. Stupid, stupid. You go. I stay. Good. Good. Fixer's Hope? Heard of that place. Yeah. Full of big shot hackers gonna change the world. Ah! Did I get it right? Did I? Let him die. Let him try, I said. Let him try. I'll be here. Me and me cans. Ace and Jerry will be right here. And if dying's your thing, I mean going, stupid, stupid, okay, 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 I can show you a way out of here. There's a tunnel ahead of you. We'll take you straight out of the sewers. Problem is, I know, I'm getting to it. The gate is locked. Locked it is. Yes, Lady Lou. Or, the ladder over there will send you down to those there sewers. Take longer it will, and it's dangerous. I know what I'm doing. Just listen, will you? Just listen. Used to be some chemical factory down there. Now it's all gas leaks and piss. Stain more than just your shoes, it will. Why? You hear that? Why, she says. Here they can't watch me. Can't be tracking or controlling. Here I got my cans. Don't worry about me. Got food to last me years. And my friends. Far from trouble, far from strife. Lots of grub. And good company. Doubt the lock is hard to pick. Right, mistake. But you don't strike me as the burglar type. I have the key. The key, yes. You could. But you know what they say. Why scratch their scrotum when they don't like the smell of yours? You like that, don't you, huh? Always like that. There's a gang, calls themselves the Cedars. Thieves and skullcrackers, the lot of them. Started using my tunnels for their smuggling they did. Lorraine's in on it. Don't know what, why, or wherefore, but it'll attract snipper rounders for sure.
Not what we want, is it? No.
But you, my friend.
Hear that? I called her friend?
You could stop them. Stop them bringing through their busyness. There's a bridge. Blow it up. What do you say? Blow up the bridge, and I'll give you the key. Lizard's tail, it will. She'll be replaced. Probably already is. Lizard's tail. Gangs like that? No way. There's only one way to stop them coming through. Block their path. Wise of you, very wise.
More than a piece of lady lips, isn't she? Is indeed.
They've got a stash of C4. If you can shadow in there and nice and quiet, take the explosives and set them on the bridge. Keys are yours.
Hey!
Nothing but netrunners and cyberpunks. No help here. Go, stay, think. That must be Decker. You're Decker, right?
You're late, I know. And you're just as sorry as last time. Now, you better start acting natural, because that guy behind you, I had never seen him before, and I sure don't trust how he's looking at you.
He's looking now. I can take him.
You can do what I say. Now, I don't know how you fried that CPD, Mary Jane, but it's toast. Come on back. We'll pick you out another. Come.
Sure. Thanks.
Out here. So, you're Dex. I have no idea why Raycast wants you safe, but now you're my bag. And trust me, if anyone else had sent you here, you'd have hit a locked door and a no-way kid, I'm not interested. So don't go telling your classmates you found out where Grandpa Helpall lives. You lucked out on your guardian angel. Raycast called me. I'm your help, and right now that means I'm your out. If Raycast is involved and wants my help, you can bet your bottom credit you got the complex on your back. You don't know what I'm talking about, do you? Okay. The complex is an off-the-books organization. The click of all clicks. Pick a Megacorp, Samio, Armagear, Trust DNG. All have a tie to the complex. Boards of directors, subsidiaries, shareholders, you name it. You won't find a politician so much as cross the street without the complex giving a walk sign. But who are they? No one knows. And that's where the hackers come in. Digging for faces, looking to expose. But the complex is protected with a capital pro. Pissed off the wrong guys, kid. I don't owe him. I don't even know him. At least not personally. No one does. Every underground ticker from here to Escrow Jag knows what he can do. When Raycast reaches out to you, there's something big going on. You can bet on it. And let's just say I have my own reasons, too. You don't know who Raycast is? Listen, Raycast was behind some of the biggest leaks and scandals of the past 15 years. Not a corner of the grid has kept him out. If any one person is the hacker movement, it's him. Some say they've met him, but they're trolls with tails, every last one of them. No one has. Raycast meets you, and most times, you don't even know about it. Crooked, ruthless, yeah. Mistakes? Not their game. If you're targeted, you ain't nobody. Wait. Hear that? Nothing. That's my point. Bar's dead silent. You gotta run. Go through that back door. Head towards Taijo, China District. Find Tony. He's a friend. He's got a hideout. You should be safe there. Don't worry about me. I'll hold them off. Find Tony. The building with the Chinese fortune cat. Now go!
Thank you.
Shit, where's this place? Oh, this has gotta be it.
People don't come here!
You Tony? Decker said you had a place to hide out. I'm here to hide out.
Decker? Look, if you're in trouble, I don't want any part of it, okay?
I'm in more than just trouble. Tony, please. Decker said you'd help.
Oh, man. Can't a guy run a record in peace? Okay, okay. We'll talk. Just talk. Where is that grain grid runner anyway? And why didn't he flag me himself? Attacked? By who? Okay, would you just follow the way out signs, please? I'm a solutions guy here, not some knighting shining Kevlar. Damn, girl. What have you been followed? Raycast? You know Raycast? You're tickling with my gully balls. Who in Chili Chow Mein are you?
Tony! Open up! It's Decker! Let me in!
You made it. Should be safe here for now. No one ducks radar as good as Tony.
Quack!
Not my first rodeo, kid. I was jumping busts for years as a hacker, back in the day. Ha! What? Cause I still shower? Give me another year and I'll blend right in. Look, I built a network of compadres back in my hacker days, and one day I opened a joint for them. Nothing more to it. Then every hacktivist and cypherpunk in the city barreled in like it was a Samio firewall. Flesh meats, trades, you name it. Quick became the kind of hangout the complex don't much appreciate. Yeah. I guess part of me enjoyed keeping a foot in the game. We don't ever change. You know what they say. If you ain't got ideals as a kid, you're missing a heart. But if you still got them as an old-timer, you're missing a brain. I took a step back is all. Leave the rodeos to the young blood. I opened Fixture's Hope. Made my help from the sideline. Call it what you want to, but right now we have to talk about saving your ass. Sure. What else you need to know, Blue? Or are we done gabbing?